Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention. Pink's not my signature color, but it works for them. What? And you know this how?
I'll just do.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
See a way forward?
Looking. Refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oi, up ahead. Slow down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you bought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right, that Should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Take them down!
Okay, we're clear.
That wall looks fragile.
Everything okay up there?
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go. Made it. Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
Any word from Cobra One?
Patience.
Thank you.
Reinforcements inbound!
Damn it! We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
Did you see the mechanism is above the gate?
This looks to be it. Open sesame.
Okay, bring her up.
Careful.
Always.
Back to shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to. Oh. There's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of supplies again.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call.
Up and away.
Easy does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good.
Be careful up there.
Uh-huh.
Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the Trident door. Another old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Let's see what's behind the axe door. And another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. Last one. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Magnificent. So peaceful up here. I could stay up here all day. Nadine must be wondering what the hell I'm doing. Okay, seriously, I should get back down. It's like I'm expecting to win a prize or something. Thank you. Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect. Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here, look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
It filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Hang on.
Go on then.
That's loud. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Found anything?
Found another token.
Well, no harm. So long as we hit all the forts you marked in the tower. Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
There's a little cave over there. Hmm.
This symbol. Not one of the three we're looking for, but it matches the one in that shrine we visited. Can't hide from me. Another token for my collection. Back in a second.
Copy that.
Ah, another one. No, oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this.
Hang on. Over there. Movement. Look into it.
Sure thing.
Nothing over there?
I think we are good here.
Watch yourself. Where did you go?
Got anything?
Hello.
Okay, all clear. So, find anything down there?
Another fabulous token.
Excuse me a moment.
I can wait. Time to go. Do you mind waiting a minute?
You got it.
Look there. One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place. Take a load off. I'll be right back.
Sure, go ahead. I'll be right back. Go on then. All set. Give me a second.
Sure, yeah. All right.
All done.
I'll be right back.
Copy that.
Focus on finding those symbols.
Time to go.
Fraser, hold up. Shit. There's guards all over there.
Well, here goes nothing.
Good.
Once again. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
After all that, you find anything?
Got another token for our collection. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
Sit tight.
I can wait.
Let's go. Hang on.
You got it.
All set. Wait here.
Sure, go ahead.
All right, let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains!
What's that sound?
Not sure.
As long as it's not a bomb.
Don't think so. That reset the fountains. It shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. That's another. Here for your amusement. Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough.
hear that sound. Is there another one? Ah, back to where I started now. Another Hoysala token for my collection. Back in a second.
Go on, then.
Hello again.
Over we go. Of course, nothing's ever simple. What have we got here? Hop in my pocket, little token.
Turn up anything useful? Wait, wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
Excuse me a moment.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
What wonders await? You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Found anything interesting?
Got me something shiny.
Okay. Fraser, wait. Careful. More of Asov's forces.
Let's get a closer look.
I say we throw the wall open. See what's inside for ourselves.
Asov's expert demanded that the sites be unspoiled.
Always telling us what we should and shouldn't do. I am tired of sitting through this trap. Just as the tribe.
What the?
Hey, there's a 4x4 here. Has the boss checked in yet?
He will get here when he gets here. There are many sites to cover.
I'm excited, that's all. This time...
What? Over here! I have them!
They're all gone! That'll keep them.
All right. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Found another one of those statues.
With a bow this time. aimed at those ruins up there.
That's a good sign. Literally. Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
Hope that was productive.
Had a little luck.
Nice work.
Do you mind waiting a minute?
Copy that.
Hold on. Take a load off. I'll be right back.
I can wait.
Time to go. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Let's go. Give me a second.
Sure, go ahead.
Now then. All set.
We've got rebels up ahead.
We shouldn't stay long.
It is in my safe.
Did you tell us all?
No, I need to get something worthwhile out of this job.
He'll be angry if he finds out.
Right now, you're the only person who needs it.
All clear.
Let's see what we've got here. There you are. Finders keepers. I'll be right back.
Go on then.
Hold on. Sit tight.
Sure, yeah. All right.
Time to go. Hang on.
Copy that.
Building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Getting somewhere. Come join in on the fun. Waiting. As old man once said, Abra goddamn cadabra. And that makes 11.
Last one, what?
11 Hoysalan kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am.
Copy that.